Okay, y'all, what we got here? Tacos. So I was gonna make a chicken salad, but I decided I needed tacos. Yesterday was Tuesday, today is Wednesday, but I don't care. I can have tacos any day of the week. I have some green onion, some regular white onion, some black pepper, some garlic powder, and I think I have some low sodium Lori's seasoned salt. I'll show you all what I use because I never show y'all. So what I put here was just some ground black pepper, okay? And I use some garlic powder. Excuse that, that's brown. And you know, I cook, so hey, I cook sometimes, you know. Anyhow, what else did I use? I use some low sodium Lori's, just a sprinkle. And I also use some roasted garlic powder. And you know, you can put things like adobo if you want, but I'm also going to use the packet that comes with the taco seasoning. So you know, why not? I'll sprinkle a little bit. I'm not going to use any salt because these things already have salt in it, right? Y'all see what we got going on here? And I'm just going to brown this up. I'm going to add the seasoning packet also that comes with the tacos. When I get ready to add a little bit of liquid, and we're gonna have us some tacos, y'all. Yes.